Hey lovelies, welcome to Hyderabad channel. How are you all doing? Today I came up with one of the most affordable beauty subscription box, and it is of Glamigo, which retails for 299 rupees, and we will be getting some 3 to 4 products, mostly with skincare, hair care and beauty. So check it all what I have received in this month box. Okay, here I can see a card of what they have written, like I have received some 4 products, so let us dive in. So coming to the first product, this is of McAfeen face wash, and this is in neem and caffeine, which is for, this is a 50 ml bottle. And the best thing about it is a paraben free, and this retails for where are the prices? I'll mention everything, the prices and every link in the description box below, so please check it out. And this is one of the pretty good size, travel size product, and this is of Vedic line Coca strawberry lip cream. This is a 15 ml product. This is a full size product, and it is one of the paraben free brand, and I love this Vedic line. This is both are like an organic products. And coming to this is a Bio Bloom handmade soap. This is a bath bar. Okay, this is in lavender flavor, and it is a 100 grams product. And this contains ingredients. I think so. You can see this ingredients list are here: glycerin, coconut oil, palm oil, and sunflower oil, lavender oil. That's it. And this soap retails for 400 rupees, and McAfeen 50 ml retails for 199 rupees, and this Bio Bloom soap retails for 125 rupees, and this Vedic line strawberry lip cream retails for 85 rupees. This soap square is what we are going to see now. Okay, this is of soap square crushed roses bath salt foot soak. Okay, this is something like we need to take 1 to 2 spoons of this bath salt, and we need to place this in a tub, in a bathing tub, or might be in a bowl of water where you can soak your foot and hand, so for yourself, just to keep yourself so relaxed. This is one of the best required thing in this summer. In this my total box, I love this one so much. I'm going on vacation, so I think this is so helpful to me. And this is for 400 rupees, and the best thing is they have given this manufacturer an expiring date on this, and it's a one of the vegan product. Coming to the ingredients, it have Epsom salt, pink Himalayan salt, organic rose petal, rose oil. Okay, even they have given the procedure how to do, and we need to take 2-3 head spoon, like a teaspoon, and we need to mix that in the lukewarm water, and we need to soak our foot and hands for 15-30 minutes, then we need to wash it off. Okay, that's it. So this retails for 400 rupees, and it is of 140 grams product. And even they have given this pamphlets about, I think so. This is a McAfeen card, and there are 2 more papers or cards. Okay, this is about Bio Bloom lavender soap. Okay, they have written about their soap and the ingredients or something. Look, they have written the benefits about this, and there is one more paper, and this is about food soak. Okay, this is of soap square, how to use, and the benefits about this. So coming to this box review, I feel like it is most affordable box available on the market right now, and which comes with good 4 products on every month. So spending 300 rupees is just like okay kind of. So please comment below whether you like this box or not, and if you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.